Hi, I'm Anish Mukherjee. I started my postdoc at the Institute of Informatics, the University of Warsaw this year. I completed my PhD from Chennai Mathematical Institute in India, and then did a short postdoc at the Charles University in Prague, and then came to Warsaw and joined the group of Piotr Sankowski. During my PhD, I was working on dynamic graph problems and also problems on planar graphs. As Professor Sankowski is a leading researcher in these areas, naturally, I wanted to work with him afterwards. So I applied to him, and thankfully, he was also looking for a postdoc for his ERC grant at the same time. I think it is very good. So far, with no teaching duties, I can spend most of my time for my research. Also, I have a lot of independence in choosing what kind of problems that I want to work on. The University of Warsaw is currently one of the best places to do research in theoretical computer science. The whole department is full of great people, as researchers and so as human beings. All my colleagues are very smart, approachable, and very helpful, and it's really fun to work with them. There are also regularly seminars and workshops being organized, which are also very helpful. I want to make significant contribution towards understanding the important questions in my area. The focus will be to design simple and efficient algorithms for various fundamental graph problems in different settings. Till now, I have been able to use some cool algebraic techniques towards achieving this goal. After my PhD, I was looking for a position where I can continue to work on the problems that I have been working on, and at the same time, meet some new people, interact with them, and gain expertise in the related areas of my research. I think coming here has fulfilled both.